Hello, this is OldCrowBalthazor. Welcome to Balthazor Strategic Arcana. So this is my continuing multiplayer match versus Gaming with the Colonel with a total realism project mod, a mod you can use with Strategic Command World at War. I'm the Axis, he's the Allies. It's episode 56, or turn 56 for the Axis. July 4th, 1941. So we started a Barbarossa basically on a historical date. If anyone's just jumping in, I was going to do it at the beginning of June, but I needed to upgrade the Luftwaffe, my bombers in particular, and a few other units. Anyway, let's go. We're still holding out here at Jima. He's got all of his bombers here. They've been doing all the heavy lifting here. Oh my god, if I could counterattack and kill that thing. Anyway, the South Africans have been pushing down. I took Asababa. He could basically cordon us off. Oh no! Well, we're just gonna hunker down here. Now, Abyssinia is Ethiopia, so he can buy troops there, so no worries. Here he's getting ships that are getting experience. Bombing the crap out of Seychelles, I landed here. Well, they're relatively safe. He would have to come in, spend some money, and hit these things. Anyway, meanwhile, so we're going into the Soviet Union. We're going to do the European theater first in North Africa. It's been really quiet in North Africa. I think that's going to change once he brings up his medium bombers, the British. But he's sent an engineer over to Malaya. So I did have some questions. I did a couple hot seat tests. I had to see what spawns with the Allies because I have no idea if Japan goes to war with the United States and Philippines and all that. So I can plan better. Well, when we go do that portion, I'll go through with that. Because Japan's got an embargo and it's bad. Now, should be getting the Finns. All right. Yeah, he did change the border a little bit. That's good. The special forces. Yeah, there's Karelian Army. All right. So the British and the Soviets. Partition Iran, spheres of influence. Persia, Iran. So, last recording was like an hour and 20 minutes or something like that. Hour and 19 minutes. I'll try to make chapters if I got time for post-production. I want to play this correctly and I don't want to zoom through this, so, some people like long-form videos, though. Other people, they just click through. I get it. I don't do that very often. Usually, when I get on one thing, I watch the whole thing through, that's for sure. Especially if it's interesting, right? Not just games, either videos and stuff like that. But, you know, other stuff. Anyway, let's see. Finland joins Axis. OSOE on Yugoslavia. Allied forces in the Pacific cause USA mobilization decreased. You know what? I bet he's moving stuff into Guam, or he's going to attempt to. Guam and Wake. Yeah, USSR reserves. Interesting. Engineers complete fortress. Yeah, we're going to probably send it over because we're going to have to take on Smolensk. Fortifications there. All right, let's get our intel. Yeah, just garrison. He could have a maritime bomber there. He did before right here. It'd be prone to getting wiped out if I had the Luftwaffe down here. British ships can sail to Murmansk throughout the year, supplying the USSR with military equipment and increasing Red Army's ability to resist. Capturing Murmansk would force British ships to sail to Arkhangelsk instead. As Arkhangelsk isn't suitable for use in winter, USSR would receive less supplies this way, and the loss of Murmansk would also reduce Soviet national morale. Send Expedition HQ support YM. I got Shorner. I don't have any units. Yes, we can finally get these. What are we getting here? Oh, yeah. Well, we're going to do the European theater first. I'm going to go ahead and take my mortar torpedo boat. Let's put you here. I don't want to do Japanese ones that pops it. So let's take a look. we got a trace right there. Okay. So he's been there the whole time. Let's go look at Finland. And I'm going to bring Schorner up and probably bring him up here. But I'll have to get Germans here. We'll see what hell he's got to man. Yeah, this is great. He's Lothos designed these weather zones. They're more realistic. And it's not all frozen here. This is permafrost. I've seen most of the games that it was all frozen here. It isn't like that in July. I worked in the Arctic for years and years and years. The grass there will get up to 8 feet, 9 feet high. We call it elephant grass. We make jokes about it. And plagued by mosquitoes. It was awful. It was beautiful, but awful. So he hasn't manned any of this. Okay, that's good to know. I'm going to go look. I got to go look at research before we start moving. But I want to look at Finland's order bell so they could get two more cores. 150, huh? In air. Tactical bomber. They already got a fighter. And a small fleet. That's cool. All right. We do have house rules about Finland. No Finnish units north of this line here. Riga, basically. No polar projection, Dubin, if you're watching. I know you took it. You had a Finnish unit down here. That was in another game. War in Europe. You stretched the rules a little bit. This is a Mercator projection. That's what I meant. But anyway, unless Moscow goes down. Let's go look down here. I got Army Group North. We got Schorner. Probably going to go ahead and send him. I have a bomber I'd like to upgrade, but I might need it. Army Group South. Let's go do research real quick for Germany. I just want to make sure where we're at. Yeah, we got a boost in advanced fighters. That's going to be cool. I'd like to do subs production technology. We got to get into right now. I might do the subs too, but we only got 450 now. So let's go do the fins. Now I might be taking breaks occasionally. Let's go to far north. I'm going to bring Schorner in. All right. Yeah, I was talking to Lothos about like a decision or something. I could rail German units through here. He's going to have the rail line and a new version stuff by Vala makes sense. But they had their Germans just walked right across from Kirkeens. But maybe it doesn't matter. We're going to do this, so. Yeah. I want to look at something real quick. Yeah, this is odd. I can do amphibious transport with the Germans, but I've noticed I don't have the option with the Japanese. Unless I was mistaken. Well, we want to bring Schorner in. Let's go ahead and send a destroyer up. I don't really know how many he's got. There he is. Enemy contact. Oh, jeez. Yeah. You know, I lost a destroyer and a fracas earlier. Everyone's just jumping in. I could bring Schorner anywhere. I could bring him here. Let's go ahead and make sure we're clear then. I have an AVL on the ready. One thing the Soviets can do, they got good supply here right on their mats, right? And by the way, I don't have any assets to take to handle this yet. I put all my subs in the med. Well, I could bring a maritime bomber up here and I can raid this or any other Luftwaffe. Well, anyway, the Soviets can get here and cut this, so I gotta be careful about this. Let's just block it for a second and I'll see. Yeah, we can't go far. We can do this though. No, he might have a paratrooper. What's the standby? Yeah, I need something here. I'm gonna do something. Corellia now. Yeah, he put the rail lines in. Thank you, Lothos. So we can do a proper campaign here. It is raining. Going to be wow. Ground attack weapons too, though. Okay. Oh, I gotta upgrade this. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, I think we're fine there for the moment. Alright. So I got ground attack weapons too on my fighters. Some of my planes already have gotten dinked. The strap bomber. Alright, let's go here. Oh, are you kidding me? Where's Guderian at? This is Guderian here. Okay, we can spot. All right, we got to take Wilno. The other thing we gotta do is we gotta take these. Let's see. Let's see if we can cut off Riga. Please. Yeah, we gotta break this. He did have something here. I bet he's got something here. Parnu and Tartu. Okay. No, I don't want to show that. We'll just block the port. Alright. This is where artillery would come in handy, but we're gonna be using it elsewhere. Okay, here. We gotta break Vilna. Alright. The attrition. Let's go ahead and strategically bomb it. It's going to wreck the town. That's fine. That was a mistake. Hmm. This is list. Let's get you up to date. Good daring can go far. All right. God, I hate to frontally assault this, but I think I'm going to have to. All right. Let's use a bomber here. Okay. Yeah, we got damaged. Shoot. Let's do this. Yep. There we go. Let's use that. Now at your four, can I follow up? I'm going to probably put you on a rail line because you might go to Africa later. I don't know yet. On Ronstadt. Well, let's see here. Yeah, it's probably... Yeah, I might put all my weight here. I can't reach. Okay, that's fine. There we go. Command are you under? You. Okay, we're just got time. So let's bring you. Von Cleese is an 8. Supply is going to be a problem for a little bit here. Also got to watch out for PXs once we get going. 668. Now we're good. Let's just keep going. Well, before we move all this stuff, let's go to the south. See, I can rail. All right, let's go to Army Group South. We can rail you guys. God, I hate to damage my... Oh, that's crazy. We'll come back. Let's go look at supply here. Okay. We need to know what's in Zittimer. Oh, boy. Got to break its own control. Do you have an Italian bomber? Poskarov, do we? We can cut these guys off, though. Let's go ahead and get this. Thank you. Yeah, I want to take this out. Yeah, we got damaged goods, boy. Oh, yeah. No! That was a mistake. God damn it. Oh, that package. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, shoot. I want to break this. Well, we can surround these. I know it's got an artillery unit here. Ah, bloody hell. Let's bring the Hungarians in. Yeah. Come back to the zone. Yeah, gosh damn it. I bet you he's got something here too. Let's see if he can fly. He does. Okay. I'm gonna hit. It's gonna be expensive. Yeah, it's soft. Yeah, if I would use a medium bomber, I might have actually had a chance. Come on, kill it. Had to kill it because get away. We're in Newman. Okay. An Italian. Should I upgrade you? I'm gonna do it. Not you. We gotta go forward. That's dangerous. Whoops. Oh shit. Can we rectify that? I don't think he's gonna come out of his hole. He'd have to see it. Let's see what it's secure of. That was Zhukov. Okay. Oh, you know, I should put that Italian there. That's fine. German HQ. Let's see what our supply is like here. Yeah. All right, good. Let's see. I'm gonna attack it. Yeah. I'm fine there. You, though. Yeah. Forces. Yeah, we gotta move. All right. Let's go ahead and press them up. Gotta take Army Group South. All right. I'm not going to bounce you further. I'm going to put one here anyway. All right. Well, we need to get some Varna. Do not dig on that. He's got cruisers down here. So let's go. Let's go ahead and reinforce this. How much do I got left? 304? Okay. I still got units to move. We can always rally, but let's march you up this way. Let's go ahead and reinforce this. These guys are on rail lines too, but not you. Yeah, let's reinforce this because we'll walk them up later. Oh, let's see supply here. Oh, I ain't gonna be able to rail these guys. Ah, shit. Should have thought of that. Huh. That's not going to be any help. Let's do that anyway. We'll build a force march on fighters. Damaged goods. Yeah! Long term, I'm enjoying it. I just talked to the Colonel too for a while. We had a couple conversations today about stuff. Some of it had nothing to do with gaming. I had to ask him something. Something has been bothering me for a long time. It has nothing to do with this game. But something going on in the world. Okay, let's see here. Let's go ahead. Oh. That. Hanko. He could bring a guy in here. I'm going to go ahead and blockade it. That's right. He could have slipped something in here and that would cause me mayhem. I could fix that. I'm not worried about him coming, but I don't want him. Here. Now I can back off. Because I don't want to get hit either by planes or whatever. No, I want to preserve the Navy. Well, I can't. Oh, well, let's do it. What the hell? Yeah, I'm wondering what the hell, too. Let's stay here. Have a heavy cruiser. Yeah, let's bring some weight up here. All right. We have 224. I have other stuff to do. You guys are on rail lines. Let's see what supply issue is going to be next turn in the rear. You know, there's a partisan here, I think. Yeah, I got to get these guys that hexes. Yes, god damn it. And Krakow, too. It'll F up my rail lines. Well, I'll have to deal with that later. Now, let's go down here. Yeah, I would like to have a fighter here. I like the status quo as it is. I don't like it here. I think we're going to get in some trouble here pretty soon. 224. One thing I really needed to do, and I haven't been able to, let's go ahead and do a mission. Okay. HQ. Italian HQ. And I need something here in Brindisi. Okay. We can do that. Let's see. I have an extra. Brindisi is a dangerous place. What's this? French infantry. Let's send... No, I don't want to send anything out of France, but I could send you. Let's get in... Oh, I wonder if I can get in here. I can't. I could from here. Okay. Yeah, we can... Let's get this HQ across. Oh, cripes. What we can do is... Let's move you. Okay, Brindisi. Brindisi, if he got in here, I doubt if he's going to, but I gotta anticipate it. What do I got coming? Not a whole... Oh, I'm sorry. Not a whole lot. No, Germany. You got garrisons. The next turn is July 14th, so no. I won't get those. I won't get this either. I need more of these. There's two more left. I want to get them for 42, summer 42. How are we going to work this thing? This has caused me problems, but if I'm going to move anything out, I do have an extra core here. Brindisi. Let's go ahead and move this down here. This is a super critical port. It's got to be a German. Yeah. I'm going to move this ITAI here. Okay. You moved. That's fine. Now... Yeah, Larissa, though, I think there's a P-hexes here. No, it's here. Yeah, I got to be able to cover these. I want all Germans here, no Italians. Got a Bulgarian unit. I got to cover Varna. I can cover Varna with the French. French can go to Bulgaria. And Varna, my nephew's there. He's in the Idaho National Guard. He's been posted over there. You know, sent for NATO. Bulgaria is a NATO unit. It still amazes me. Bulgaria was like one of the most communist states in the old Warsaw Pact, right? And anyway, he's got a condo right on the beach, and there's an archaeological site. So it's like 7,000, 8,000 years old. You know, he's telling me a bunch of cool stuff. All right, so we got this covered, and it has elite status. So if we could put a garrison later and use this. I'd like to keep something here, but we're good. But I'm probably going to need... I may bring an German armor down here. So I got 184. Let's go back to research. I might save it. I could do this. We just got into production tech right now. There's always that. Let's go look at Italians. Command and control. 280. armored warfare, logistics. Let's see what we can do here if we spend our money. He's going to be right on me. What the hell? Oh. That might have helped if I... Can I get in front? He's going to Goma. Goma. He's going to be here. He'll bomb it. Shit. Let's do this. I can't upgrade you. Oh, cripes. We got to stay there. Oh, did I make a mistake? I sure did. I could try to get into town here. What's supply like here? I can. I'm gonna race you down. I can get in here before the garrison is, but he's going to reduce me. Ah, yeah, we screwed up. All right, Seychelles, we're good. Here, yeah, I'm thinking of, because I got extra Germans, I might insert something here, but I'd want mobile units. I mean, I can use these on the Eastern Front, though. So that's something I have to decide later. Let's go ahead and reinforce this. And, okay, Italians, 145, I could save it. No. Let's reinforce that. That's max. All right. All right. That's it. 184. Let's go ahead and buy anti-air. Or, God, the tactical bombers would be nice. Now, let's buy a core first. Let's do that. No, maybe not. Let's buy the anti-air. Oh, blast. Okay, let's buy that anyway. Okay, we'll do that. Right. We don't get very much anti-air. Germans, again, production. Yeah, I need to buy to get into these two pretty soon. Okay, Japanese. Italy, 140. HQ. Let's buy the HQ. Comes in December. It's way out there. Okay, I got all my HQs. Save the rest. All right, let's go on out. Take a look. Yeah, we can move around a little bit. So basically, the Central Mediterranean is an Axis Sea. We got this covered. We got Varna covered. Yeah, I think there's going to be action in North Africa. You know, I need something here, too. We can do that later. I got to keep Belgrade covered. Yeah, so these guys are kind of languished for a couple turns, unless they force march them or get them into a good zone. They need something there eventually. Well, I think we're looking okay here. I think historically that, yeah, they already crossed the Divina here. We're going up here by July, but we're doing okay. All right. I'm going to go to the Japanese, but I'm going to take a break. I'll be back in a little bit. All right. Yeah, I had to take a break. So we're going to do the Japan, PTO, Asia. So, you, going through the Sunda Strait. All right, so this is what I looked at, looking at this version, what spawns. Nothing spawns in Brunei. Garrison here, only a three-strength garrison in Batavia. I did not see any Dutch ships. I thought there'd be Dutch ships, like World at War. Whoops, sorry, there isn't. In the Philippines, there's a garrison that spawns here, an HQ, and a core. So I can actually take it from here. I probably might want to take the industrial center, but two unit here and here, two Marines probably can do it. Singapore is kind of an odd thing. I haven't figured it out. He's got units here in Malaya. He's got something here, but I don't think anything spawns in Malaya. It's part of Britain. It starts at the beginning of the game, but there's a garrison here. I didn't see anything spawning down here either. So we could probably walk in. So that's going to help me out a lot. Let's go look at Japanese research real quick in production. I do got some units coming. Because planning this out with the money that I got pulling in right now, it's difficult. I got 267 MPP. It's a high summer and there's less days in a turn, so it's going to be less money. So I got to get stuff at sea now and get in position. I'd really like to do transport capability. But again, and logistics, big time, 100. Oy, it's difficult. I have spare units. I need something here. Let's go ahead. I'm going to start marching these guys down for Hong Kong. I don't know if anything spawns in Hong Kong if I just walk in. Otherwise, I put a garrison here, but I don't want to take a chance. So what we got going on down here, Malaya's probably might be a big fight because he might send troops in here and try to hold on to this. I'm going to probably have to land behind him. I have these ready, but I've got to upgrade my aircraft and everything. So I think the best thing for me to do right now is just get people on AVL. So let's go ahead and place. Let's see what I get here. New units. I get my last. I think this is the last one. I get a dreadnought. Okay, let's take the dreadnought. Let's put it here. I'm going to leave the dreadnoughts over here. So anyone just jumping in, there is no naval weapons. You don't have to upgrade your ships. There is naval weaponry, but you use them on carriers and stuff. And aircraft. Naval weapons. Let's go ahead. Who's out at sea here? Yeah, I got an AVL. Yeah, I've got to get something ready for Philippines. Let's just do these guys. Let's do this. How many do I got left now? It should be 13, 12. Okay. Oh, I have another one. That's right. Let's put you on. Yeah, we'll leave them there for a second. So I'm assembling. So, Americans, people are going to be confused as Lothal's designed it a certain way. Some of what I would think, like the Arizona's battleship, they're actually battle cruisers, and they'll spawn here. There's a 10% chance that the carriers will spawn here. So I want to be able to sink them if it happens. I actually don't like that. I think that the game can turn just on a bad luck roll. But we've got another house rule I'm going to implement. We use it. The beta should be out in public by the time you see this. War in the Pacific. Early on, people could go past here. But there's an exclusion zone kind of designed like TRP. The Japanese go beyond here, they get hit because of fuel considerations. We don't have fuel in Strategic Command. So I told the colonel, I think it's okay to bring subs over here, but I would have to take these islands to go further. Now, the house rule we got right now is 20 hexes from the west coast for the first 20 turns or something like that. That's only out to here that you don't bring ships, but then you could bring them in. Well, the scale of this map, there should be a box here. This shouldn't even be here, I think. A box like they use in, the Empires in Turmoil, Russian Civil War, Britain has a box on the corner and you can operate planes into Russia, certain areas that they can go, or ships or troops, transport them to a loot box. But this is here, so... But because it'd be way the hell off the screen, and this distance plus beyond. Yeah, so I'm not going to go unless I take Hawaii, and I might try. So we have, let's go down here. So I have an AV dedicated to taking Tarawa. And I don't want to get damaged, but we can just set them here on the island. I will upgrade when I can. It's going to be expensive, whatever I do. So we're assembling the Kitabatai. I'm putting them all on islands. I'm going to need a South Sea Force. Let's see. Let's go look at my production again. I have these dedicated. I want to put use if I have any AVLs left for these, because I can use these like in Brunei. I don't want to use the Marines. I want to use the Marines because they're going to have to land behind line, enemy lines and stuff. All right, so let's place this. We can place it down in Taiwan. So let's go ahead and put this on AV. And just hope I don't get any damage. Put this. See, I can't get amphibious transport with the Japanese, but I can with the Germans. I got 81 left. Let's go ahead. Place this. Because these are all going to go at sea. That's it. That's all the money I got. All right, let's get them in safe harbors if we can. He said that I've been told. See hexes. All right, so we got those on AVs. Some of the stuff I can transport. Oh, I got 19 MVP left. You're gonna go. You're gonna go. Probably could be a transport because I got to get an HQ here. Well, I've got 19. I wonder if there's. Yeah, I can't even upgrade the subs. Okay. So go get you at sea right now. My island. Wow. Let's do that. Okay, that's it. Yeah, it doesn't tell me now how many. Okay, that's fine. We'll count them later. I do have this here on stir. God dang it. Where do I? What am I gonna do? I don't know. I think I gotta send them by transport down here. I'm gonna have to prioritize that next. So this is gonna be short turn here. We're going to fly you. Right, we're flying. Let's fly here in the mud. Oh, I can do that. Let's fly across. Yeah, you're fully. But I think I'm going to dedicate two Marines here. If it's just a garrison, it's 3 strength. I should be able to AV right in and hit it. I'm going to have to garrison this stuff later. Oh, wow. I was getting out of C-Hex. I would get you down here. Yeah, you too. I don't want any damage. Let's get back down here. I'm sure they can show up. Yeah, we're going to need. Okay, we got the CVLs. I guess I can go on here. So let's do that. He's going to see it, but. I guess it's contested. I'm going to want to be able to see and bomb. Let's get you up here right now. These guys are at the ready. Yeah, if I take the Dutch East Indies, I get all this just by default. But I'd like to get in Rabul. I don't know anything spawns here. I think he will be moving units in there. So, he has crossed the line or what? I haven't seen anything. Let's go back. I didn't see anything pass. I wonder if he's going to drop something in. I got a CV, but I can't fly. I won't be able to see in there. Will I? I don't know. That's going to make things difficult. And where's Wake? Right here. He sees all this, but I haven't seen anything pass by. Oh, I got a port open. Strap bomber. Could use these on the Chinese. They might do it, but I gotta fly them down. I want to absolutely make sure I take Singapore, and I want to have complete air dominance there. That's gonna mean these, a bunch of those. Yeah, let's fly. I don't want them to see it though. By here. Okay. What do I got left? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I gotta place you. Duh. I need more CBLs down here. Yeah, we're gonna have to upgrade this. Let's do a mission. Oh, it's raining. That's gonna be a problem later. Okay, I think that's it. July 4th. Let me look. Look at the Soviet Union here. Yeah, international morale's high, man. Yours is losses. That's always barbarous, but I gotta keep that going, man. His money's up over 600. All right. Oh, let's check the United States. They're at 77%. Okay, they went from 71. Okay. The Diplo, we got all of our Diplo chits we put back in Saudi Arabia. Yeah. I'm going to try to close down that deal. There was one thing I was curious about later. I think I am going to spend 100 on more amphib for the Germans. Let's go look at diplomacy for Syria. French. It's Vichy France. How come you're not... Not always look at Germany. Maybe Germany can do something with them. Yeah, not to Japanese. They're at 28%. Oh, shoot. We don't got any house rule about attack and pro axis. Axis. Not even Dahomey and Togo French. That's French, though. French, busy French. Yeah, I don't think I'd be able to swing him. He'd see that. So, yeah, we'll keep our chits here. I'd like to do Sweden again. So we got another way of getting Finns in. I forgot that this rail line was here. So I could have brought stuff. I would have to transport it in Norway, though. I don't think that's... It could be done. Well, I think that's it. This has been a long turn. All right. I'm going to save money for Vigy, France. Yeah, we're going to do a doubleheader today. I've got... Colonel and I were trying to bank a lot of turns. And plus, we get into the flow, man. Anything else? I think we're good. So we'll look at this. Army Group South. I have my artillery up there. Yeah, it's time. So let's go ahead. Yeah. So, the Japanese planning is difficult. German morale increases are taken to Helsinki. We didn't take it. They joined. USO embargo hits Japanese morale. Yep. Here's a new one. Will Yugoslavia surrender and occupy our forces? We could solidify our position in the area by adjusting some borders and set up a new and friendly state in Croatia. Yeah. I always wanted to look at the notes. Let's say. Oh, it was both economically and military benefits. Say yes. But you'll gain income and the Croatian garrison can be used against partisans. Yes? Okay. Well, we're just going to go ahead and, yeah. So the borders should change, right? Looks like Hungary got peace. Yeah, they did. And so did Italy. New state of Croatia is formed. I wonder if I can build any other Croat units. I should get a garrison now or next turn. Oh, we get income for that. Germany does, though. Okay. Croatia joins the Axis. That's nice. I don't know how much it'll be. Not that much, but something. Okay, here we go. Croat unit. Love that flag. Damn it, see? Krakow. That's where I might be sending Croats. No, I don't know. See, that division, though, you can move around. But yeah, that and the other place. See, that's a rail line. I can't have that happening. So we've got to cover it. The poles are getting out of hand there. I don't blame them. All right. Yeah. The money looks lower again because there's less days in the turn. Like, next turn's only July 14, right? And look at this. Oh, my God, that's pitiful. But what we'll do, we'll get everybody on AVLs. Because I'm going to and max them out. I'll save three for those security units, I think. We'll fine-tune it. But anyway, we'll see what we can do in the rampage. It's a ways out. Unless something backfires. Anyway, check out the Colonel's channel, man, and I'm not going to apologize for a long video. You can see what I got to do, contend with, and they're going to be long on his side eventually when everybody's in the world is fighting, man. That can't all the majors are in. It's got to be a lot planned. You just can't fling stuff around. Well, you could, but you know, one mistake could turn everything. So you know, especially a bad one will. All right, well, we'll see you guys later on the virtual battlefields. I'm gone.